had plastic bags wrapped around his shoes. He was covered with evening news. Had a pair of old wool socks on his hands. The bank sign was flashing five below. It was freezing rain and spitting snow. He was curled up behind some garbage cans. I was afraid that he was dead. I gave him a gentle shake. And when he opened up his eyes, I said, "Old man, are you okay?" He said, "I just climbed out of a cottonwood tree. I was running from some honeybees. A drip drying in the summer breeze. After jumping into Calico Creek, I was walking down an old dirt road. Past a field of hay that had just been mowed. Man, I wish you just left me alone, 'cause I was almost home." He said, "I was just coming round the barn about the time he grabbed my arm, and I heard Mama holler, 'Son, hurry up.' And I was close enough from my own nose to smell fresh cobbler on the stove. And I saw Daddy loading up the truck. Cane poles on a tailgate, bobbers blowing in the wind. July of 55, that's as close as I've been. Yeah, I just climbed out of a cottonwood tree. I was running from some honeybees. A drip drying in the summer jumping into Calico Creek. I was walking down an older road, past a field of hay that had just been mowed. Man, I wish you just left me alone, 'cause I was almost home." Said, "Old man, you're gonna freeze to death. Let me drive you to the mission." He said, "Boy, if you'd have left me alone, right now I'd be fishing. I just climbed out of a cottonwood tree. I was running from some honeybees. Drip drying in the summer breeze. After jumping into Calico Creek, I was walking down an old dirt road, past a field of hay that had just been mowed. Man, I wish you just left me alone, 'cause I was almost home. Man, I wish you just left me alone, 'cause I was almost home." Thank you.